Ah! Fuck you up, man.
Freaking, they're just rolling around with freaking tanks and shit. This is getting annoying. I don't really care. I was just saying. Yeah. I don't know, dude.
Thank you, dude!
Really? Guys, he's out of the tank! Are our teammates retarded? Seriously, one of them just ran, like, walked past the guy who jumped out of the tank.
LAV!
Fuck, I go to pull out my fucking gun and it's just like, I gotta lock in my room. 70 shots, no 30.
Behind you, slick behind you.
Glocks are so good in this game. Hang on, I'm getting in my NASCAR.
I went for Gooper to get there. There's so many enemies.
Guys, spawn on G, someone's trying to take it.
Who would take G? It's all the way out here. Oh, I see him. Oh, it's two guys trying to take G.
One of them is a sniper.
And the other one has a fucking shotgun. Oh, never mind. They just got blown up by a Zelo.
He is Oh my god, bro. I just got shot at by somebody good with a gun. Oh my god, I just shot him back and now he's dead. Oh my god, I'm so good at this game. You're number the night.
Your name's McCree.
Oh man, we lost.
When you use the Rex, it really feels like you're playing as McCree.
Yo, you know there's a legit 44 Magnum.
Yeah, but the 44 Magnum looks nothing like McCree's gun.
So McCree's gun is a 44 Magnum.
It's not. It's have you looked at it?
Is the 500 Magnum? No,
essentially.
500 Magnum would be like way bigger barrel.
We're freaking. Yeah, I went 6-7. I got one less kill than my deaths. That's so close.
I got two dogs, one for the pet, and one for the bark.
And one for the dick.
Okay. Zeb, you did better than all of us because freaking Freak went 18-21.
21. Granted, I was trying to unlock weapon skins.
Dead memes die hard.
The game, but not the point.
Hey. Ares, the god of pork.
Hang on. I know what I must do.
Have everyone! Okay, I'll have everyone!
Hey, that's pretty good.
Is that on my screen? You're running sideways.
That's how I play the game.
And I ran off sideways. In the press of my seatbelt.
There is a car there. I just want to turn around and get the car. I just want to run.
You get the car.
I got that Lamborghini Mercy.
Come back for me.
I'm in a water car. It's called a Joint Sky.
It's called
a Ruski. The great land of Yorshka. remember when this game was like super amazing and it used to crash your consoles on 360? God. This game was some shit. Hopefully no one brings down the tower instantly. Shit's annoying. Or like people just go in and destroy the tower immediately. Feed us!
You wanna camp on top of the tower?
Nah.
I don't like to camp on top of the tower. But...
Dev, what do you wanna do?
I do like having the tower as a place to fight.
Just capture objectives.
Alright. I mean, we need to cap Charlie's objective.
Whatever happens, happens.
Yo, if you wanna spawn on me, that'd be nice.
Let's go mid-C.
Oh my god.
Buzz, you wanna go for the other roof, but like,
wait,
let's go to the normal spot. Yeah. But you go in another one. Like, let's go in separate ones.
Nah.
Yeah, more to come. Never mind. Hello, part. Hey, agent.
Those should be fine. It's pretty much all clear up here. None of them can spawn. We have two helicopters available. And two hoes. One for the mine, one for the low.
What is?
It's already coming down. Are you kidding me? Wow. Ford Reapers. Oh, that's. Yo. Slick.
Yeah.
Turn around.
I got one shield.
I'm gonna shoot any helicopter down that tries to get up and come up here and shoot us down.
Okay.
Battlefield.
4-1.
Dude, I know, right? We're legit, like, you
properly
YouTuber, so we got in. Well, yeah, there is a beta.
There actually is a beta.
Right now, is it free beta currently?
Yeah, on computer.
It's not free beta. You have to sign up for a EA Access account. Or not EA Access. Like... it's not expensive to sign up, it's just that you have to sign up with a credit card, and you have to do all this shit, and it's like, ugh, too much effort. I didn't care.
But I thought normally how Battlefield does it is they release a beta on console, or free open beta, normally.
They will,
yeah,
later.
It's a closed
beta. But this one was
beta.
A sign-up. This one was
it's not even a beta,
required to
it's,
sign up.
It's an alpha, so...
Why'd you got the,
right now
I just got the pickup 50?
I don't see any helicopters.
I was gonna say, normally there's a few helicopters. Just a tiny few. Smaller number than 10, larger number than 2.
Did he, remove helicopter spawning or something?
No.
He may have
fucked
up the spawning time. You can fuck with the spawn on time. So, like, you can make it, like, instant spawn, and it'll, like, destroy other helicopters and it'll kill everyone's games, but, like... No one does that.
But yeah, there was helicopters because everyone spawned them. Like there was.
I hear a helicopter.
I see a helicopter coming from the. It's.
I mean,
it's
like,
yeah, Zilo.
Like, did he stop them from being able to respawn?
No, they're definitely able to respawn.
Yeah,
easy.
They're fine.
It's probably just a respawn
timer.
I
see one right
there.
Oh, I hit it.
Yeah, you hit it. Dude, that's the god launcher.
Wait, you got both people to jump out. I just unloaded over there.
I got a one-shot kill shot, so if they pop out, they're dead.
It's like such a satisfying
guys, let's jump off onto... Wait, we should probably watch the elevators.
We could, but I don't think anyone's coming out right now.
Guys, down on top of the building.
There's an enemy machine gun. He's in your location.
No, they're not. There's still more of those, the people who flew to that one building, they're still alive on top of there.
How do you have a sniper?
It's the pickup 50.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh. Forgot about that. Bum, bum, right, I got the god launcher bum, bum, again. Bum, bum, so.
Dude, did you keep on popping out trying to kill me? You just can't, though.
Zeb?
Oh, I see another one.
Yeah.
There's
a sniper on, another building.
Yeah, it's probably the building to our right. Wait, I see a helicopter.
No, this, I know where the sniper is. He's trying to kill me.
Helicopter.
Hit it. I hit it. It's going down. It's restabilizing, so I'm going to hit it again. I'm saving this thing for helicopters. Use out of your location. There appears to be an enemy
LAV.
It's going down, so there's no point even shooting. Guys, get ready. I think people are gonna start coming through.
Yeah. Well, I ran ammo from my pickup 50, so I'm just gonna wait for it to respawn. I'll pick it up and take care of any snipers trying to. Yeah. I ran completely out of ammo.
Okay, we've lost control
of the
respawn.
Wait, can you re-ammo pickup guns?
No.
No, sadly. You can't throw ammo down and then resupply.
Yeah, well, that would
you
be
cool. You can only replace it.
Is it going down? No, yeah. It's just getting damaged.
I'm gonna go check how many pillars we have left, though.
Oh, well, I'm dead.
Pretty sure.
Yeah,
there goes the god launcher.
God launcher, no! Fuck my ass up!
Alright, I'm just gonna spawn on you guys.
Do not spawn on
me. On the roof. I'm just waiting for the pick up 50 to respawn, so I gotta take care of this motherfucker.
Many he's deciding to fuck with us.
Oh, is that the rock launcher or 50? It's the 50.
Can you change your FOB, by the way?
No. Fairly certain you can't do that. By the way, I'm pretty sure the tower is going to come down soon. Because I think we only have like one more pillar, so the next time it shakes, start to be careful.
No, wait, we're good.
I'm not sure about that.
When I said we're good, I meant it wasn't going down, it just started shaking.
Dude, I finally got killed by the snipers. I finally got killed by the three snipers who are camping. I'm gonna see if one of our helicopters are spawned. I'm gonna take out all of them on top of that building.
Wait a minute, you can spawn on me and I can get a sniper class with like all the good attachments. And I can just kill myself free. I can get you a rangefinder and all that shit if you don't have one.
No. I already have a sniper rifle set up for this.
Alright, good.
It's my M40 with the 40 by scope. Time.
Yeah. You have the 40 by? Shit.
Yeah.
I only ever use the fucking 10 times, and then I fucking use the, what's it called? Now I use amplifier. Or magnifier.
It's strange. No one's trying to take this place down. I died again.
Alright, hang on. We got one pillar left.
What?
Next time it shakes, jump.
Cause it's far away! If you get close to it, the textures actually load.
Dude, this is a death trap spot. Like, they see me when I pop out and try to snipe at them. Yo, dude. Okay, you got this. They're probably below us. I see one of them.
Oh, it's freaky. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so this is my favorite gun ever, the M60.
I'm gonna re-pick up the pickup 50. Because that's a way better time for me to try to take out these snipers.
Like, it's the developer because he lied, he pulled a hot hammer from all.
Be advised, we have just taken control of Objective Alpha. Alright, thanks.
I'm trying to stay on this, like, ball.
There appears to be an enemy tank west of your current.
So, they really don't think this game looks good.
No. Oh. So, there goes those spawn beacons.
You're streaming?
No, yeah, one of our helicopters took him out. Dude, honestly, like if you're using a dirt track car, that's your fault.
I feel misery.
Transport chopper. It's down.
But what
good flying, Blueberry. Good flying.
It's going down.
Jump off. Bail. It's definitely going down.
I took the god launcher before I went.
Shit! Freaking, I was trying to. There's a freaking engineer on top of a building. He's just like one guy too. I think it's a building that has an elevator. Purple, he's above your building. Can you get you get on top of this building?
I saw him when I was parachuting.
Can you get on top of the building?
I see him from over here.
Like,
wait,
is there a parachute?
I think he used a helicopter.
Are you still a sniper?
Alright, 1 second. I think he just jumped off.
He just jumped off.
Well, I'm gonna take this building too. If he wanted to jump off.
Redeploy.
I hit him.
Redeploy and have a spawn beacon. And then you can come over to where I am.
I know. I'm already on top of a building.
Oh wait, you're already up on his. Shit.
Yeah.
I have spotted a hostile helicopter just east of your position. Thank you.
Standing. Hey Zeth, you know that building I was just on the whole time? That's what's left of it. Cause someone destroyed it.
He got Duke Nukem forever.
What?
What?
Oh. The enemy team.
They were upset. We were blowing up the shitholes. Not my house.
Dude, guys, to left. He's running away from
they buff the Rex?
Yeah, no, it's always just been like a 3-shot.
No, I mean, like, I'm shooting way faster than I used to.
It's probably just the old 71. Oh my god, behind you!
Yeah, I know. It was a sniper! Agent, really?
Well, because I wasn't even aiming at you.
Yo, Agent, I'm coming to fucking kill you.
I'm gonna go kill a punk bitch! Yay!
You didn't kill him, you got killed by him.
Dab!
Oh, I thought you said you killed him. I was like, don't try to lie to me, some.
Say again, objective target has just been lost. This is the objective I want you to attack.
I didn't hear what you said, sorry.
Oh! Damn!
Are you okay?
No. No, you have diabetes.
Did he just seriously jump out? What is going through these people? Agent, that was not smart. That was not smart at all. I was like... Yeah, but, like, we seen you jump out and land in the water. That's why you died. Tank on the beach! As it got...
Bitch, breaching Normandy! I just realized how many tickets we have compared to the enemy team.
Does the javelin the one shot 10?
Okay, how many tickets we have? You start off with 800. 2 shots. I think.
You know the kill feed doesn't show like every single person that dies, right? Like it excludes some of the kills.
Yeah, it goes, it only shows the four most recent.
So sometimes people die and it doesn't even show it.
Yeah, maybe, that it goes too fast and then it just updates
people
the
that aren't recent. People that aren't in your squad, that is. Or yourself.
Ow!
Yo.
Who signed me?
Yo, you need some ammo, boy.
Fuck you, Agent. I will fucking kill you. Fake, leave him for me, please. Whoever's shooting at him, leave him for me. I wanna fucking...
Okay.
If you come back here, I will fucking kill you. Come back to Charlie, I fucking dare you. Come back to Charlie. Come back to Charlie. Shut up! Dude!
You got destroyed, mate!
Yo, purple. You know for like red dots and shit, you can change the color that you have for the red dots, so it doesn't have to be red. You can change it to like pink or anything. That's why I have mine set to. You can modify them all in your settings. I'll back us out after this and we can all squad up. This game's almost over now, so yeah. It's like pause, settings, controls, display, and then something like that. And it's all on an RGB scale. I have my crosshair set to white, because whites make the best, like, outlining most of the time. And then I have my crosshair set to green, and then my hit markers are purple, pink, and red.
I haven't ran into anyone this game.
Yeah, like no, I've been, like, fighting no one. Like, look at my KD right now, dude. I'm, like, 4-2.
I'm going 4-3.
Scoreboard. Yeah, I'm 5-1.
Is that you?
No, you just died.
Bitch.
Small games like this are so... No, I didn't kill him. Someone else did.
No, I did not. I killed some
small
dude.
Servers like this are annoying. Because it's so hard to run into people and actually get your score up.
Yeah, because our team is just keeping them back. Oh no, they have Bravo. How can our team not take Bravo? What is wrong with them?
Because that's the only point that they have.
I was going to say...
So they're
that's
all
literally
spawning
the
on
only
it.
Point. Hey, maybe we should go over there. That's probably where most of the kills are at. Using German ingenuity.
Agent, is that you? The person shooting mortars onto Charlie.
Oh, this game's a direct upgrade to Red Dead. You can actually swim in this game. Oh my god. I really do hope that they make another Red Dead game though.
Yeah, sure that wasn't you? I'm about to go over there and kill you. But other freaking guys got him. Dude, I said to come to Charlie, not freaking mortar it from the distance. I'm gonna fight you.
Ha! I see a hostile helicopter. Oh, there's someone down here. We have taken objective
Bravo. You come by water, use a jet ski. Oh.
Have eyes on hostile LAV. Just west of where you are.
Well, then it sounds like you are SOL.
I need to spawn an echo.
Oh my god, I have
hey
so
guys,
little,
there's a tank going around taking over Echo and all the other points. Doubts and stuff.
Purple, I have 7 health.
Objective Echo is neutralized.
No, I'm using oh shit. I'm using
He's using mechanic.
Yeah, I'm using mechanic.
He's using the Kevin Bacon class. Look at the score.
Hey Nick, that's me! Yeah! Javelin! That was me, because
by the way,
I had a javelin. Bruh, there's video proof that it was me, because I had a javelin out shooting at a tank in that exact same spot. So that was me jumping.
Hey, I'm amazing at this game. I went 7-1, bro.
Agent, don't take this from me. It was me. I don't care what the fuck you say. Yes, it was.
Here, quit out. No, I squat up. We're bitching at each other and squat up.
Exactly. I know where I am on the map. You don't. Because you didn't see me.
Does it really at all?
But I had.
Does it really matter?
I have video proof. That was me right there, in the exact same spot.
Yo, you punk should join.
We are joining. Wait, join what?
You have to back out of that game. Quit out and then go to squad. You have to like it multiplayer, then do squad, and then do squad join, and then do mine. And yeah. Nope, one.
I gotta load up to the server first. And we'll join you.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, we got enough people to do a
2v2.
You got someone 2v2 on a TDM map?
Too good.
Actually, Freak, can you help me? Can you help me unlock a gun?
Which gun do you need?
I want to lock the Deagle. I need like 20 headshots with the Unica.
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright. It's gonna take forever.
I grinded for so long to get the Deagle.
So you guys gonna join the server we're gonna be in? Like, you know, we'll find an empty server and all four of us join.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're not.
You don't need
we're
to
not gonna 2v2.
Like, mess around.
You guys
for, like,
can just dick
minutes.
Around. Yeah, let's. No.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, dude, I only need 20 headshots on like any map.
Yeah. Yes, we said like 3 times the life.
Because
we're gonna squat up and do a different map.
Yeah. Do you want me to set up the squad and set up the server, or find a server? Because I can find your squad.
I already got one set up.
You gotta invite me to your squad.
Do you have me added?
Yes, I do. I'm pretty sure.
Check twice.
Actually, never mind.
Yeah.
There we go. Okay, please invite me.
You have to join manually. But, you can't invite people. It doesn't work.
It sometimes works, but it also doesn't. Add me too.
Refresher,
I
you could probably
don't...
just join him now. Because I'm in it.
I don't see the squad. I think you have to add me as a friend too.
Bam.
Did you? It's
not
Bam, working.
I just added both of yous.
Try inviting me. That might work. Like I sometimes can join if someone invites me. It just depends.
Bigo.
Are you freaking kidding me? Can I guess join my squad? Because I can't join yours.
Can we just, do an actual match? Because that's why I got on the game to begin with.
Can we do the boosting first? Then we'll do an actual match?
No.
Wait.
You want to play Defuse?
We can do it on a normal match. I can switch. Defuse?
I mean, I guess you and Agent can fight. Or like play around the conquest, but we can just boost later. You guys want to play some defuse?
I prefer conquest,
defuse?
But
defuse is actually
defuse
fun.
Is pretty much conquest, but like you fight and like
yeah, I know how
like,
to play defuse.
No, it's to fuse is basically search and destroy from MW2 or Call of Duty.
Oh.
Exact same type. To where you only have like one life. There's a bomb. Blow up sectors.
AIDS.
And are you talking about only one life?
Yeah, no, you die. If you die in defuse, you can't respawn.
Since when?
What?
Since when?
What game mode what game mode do you think this is? Like, what?
I'm thinking of something else.
Yeah.
Yeah, him and me are probably thinking of the same game mode where it's like...
I'm thinking of the one where it's like... Where it's like you have to put the bomb on the thing.
Why am I on the enemy team? Why didn't put the squad together? Why did it freaking make me on the enemy team? I'll podcast the other team.
This game's a punk bitch. Full.
No, podcast the other team's full.
Yeah.
Dude, the pink or
okay,
the purple
we'll
reticle
the
looks
one
so cool.
Which, me and Purple were thinking about.
I have purple reticle. I have purple reticle and purple hitmarkers.
Wait, what? Why was my gun in semi-auto? I should have had that guy, but my gun was set to semi-auto, so that was fun. Purple juggernaut. AIDS.
Freaking lag! What?
We should like not do this.
Dude, that guy should defuse the bomb. Whoever's on your team should. Yeah, that's why we won, cause it. Dude, that guy was defending the defuse bomb. Like he was supposed to defuse it for you guys to win.
Okay. Hang on. Okay, this time let's do the what's it called? The one where it's like
rush?
I think it's called assault. Rush. Or it's called rush.
Yeah, rush. Let's do rush.
Okay.
Let's try one game and never mind.
But do you guys like the fuse?
Nope.
The one life thing sucks, but other than that.
I mean,
this game is not a one life type of game.
It's basically search and destroy, because on search and destroy on Call of Duty had one life and
yeah,
you had to get a bomb in.
But Call of Duty is Call of Duty. This is not Call of Duty.
Yeah, no.
Call of Duty is more of a what's it called?
Yeah, but it's famous on Call of Duty, but it's not famous on like Battlefield 4 because no one plays it. Like I can barely. Because
in Battlefield 4, it's stupid.
Conquest is most like common on Battlefield 4 because like massive maps, multiple people. Loads of fights, you have to be constantly aware.
And Rush is another, like, really famous game mode, too.
Yeah. Squad join. Slick man, nigger. Control freak.
Well, honestly, like,
the
reason Defuse is so much fun is because, like, you get into, like, points of where neither team is advancing. They're just killing each other, like, nonstop. And that's either fun or boring, like to where just neither team advances. I mean, either you're getting a lot of kills or you're getting killed a lot. Or there's just like a bunch of support gunners just keeping every single head down. And what sucks is that the attackers get vehicles, but the defenders don't.
Yeah, but the defenders shouldn't need to move from their bomb sites.
Yeah.
Because they can spawn on all the bomb sites. So they practically come with them built in. Now I put on my reflex sight and I am happy. For my RPK is now sexier. To the Jetmobile!
Freak, wait for me!
I unlocked the AWS. Is that a good gun?
What?
Is the AWS a good support gun?
Swing.
Everyone uses the AWS, so I'm assuming it is.
Look out, there's a C4 guy
coming. Them, come. Goddamn! Did you really need to break down the wall? I got him in the head. It's gonna explode. Back up. No.
Also, I'm off the support because, it's not like I like not being able to play as my favorite class.
We've set the charge on objective Alpha.
Support's my favorite class, but if we're gonna have nothing but support and one recon, I'll swap off.
What?
Yeah, you're the only one that's not support. I only ever play support. I don't even play support, but whatever.
Here, I'll swap off. Here, I'll just grab my tower anyways. You can swap back, by the way.
A23!
I got snapped. L115. Zombies confirmed.
Shut up.
You
guys. All just camping our fucking spawn.
Yo, back up. Got my pack. Let's play strategically, tactically.
Okay, let's move
Swiggy.
We need to take care of this guy. He's just gonna camp. Or he probably jumped down and ran. He's probably running away.
Yep.
Oh.
Move.
Okay, they're all dead.
Fuck! God damn it, I couldn't reach. Say that was for you. Load my turn. Oh yeah, engineers are really good in this because the wallies can actually arm and disarm the bombs. Yeah. Little, like, robots or whatever the fuck.
We got snipers way back there.
So I may actually go and use a Wally drone really quick. Airbomb's all now on you.
Purple hit markers, purple reticle is kind of, tedious.
Yeah, that's why I kept mine different colors.
You go to advanced settings.
Yeah. That's why I changed mine to be, different colors. So mine are not, like, the same thing.
Gonna go take care of the snipers.
So, like, my headshots are green, my, what's it called, is it red? My kills are actually green, and, headshots are red. Which is what I liked about Black Ops or Advanced Warfare, is that, like, headshots were different. Ah, fuck! I got shot in the ass. I'm gonna throw a little armor out there. A little...
You've set charge on Objective Bravo.
What the fuck is that dude?
Let me heal you!
Bomb's about to go nuclear. It's about to go fireball.
All of enemies' objectives have been taken out. We're now controlling.
That's the whole Vietnamese woman.
I know where some snipers are, that's what I'm taking care of. That's why I'm not at the bomb site or anything. Wait for this red thing to go away to take out the camping spot.
It hasn't spawned in yet.
Fuck.
Sniper, south of where you are.
Yeah, you have to wait for them to spawn in.
Let's move up. Come on. We need you here. Come back, soldier.
Oh, they're there. Okay.
can no one kill this one guy?
Because I can't get to him. My character doesn't know how to vault.
Have you really just been fucking around in the settings, dude? Settings and like display
options. Go to options, go to gameplay, and then go down to advanced options.
Yeah.
Wait, where's the HUD color and stuff?
HUD colors,
options,
there's none.
You have to keep scrolling.
Yeah.
Oh no, you can't change. There, you can't change the HUDs.
There's only crosshair, fucking reticle, hit markers, and that's it.
Oh, you can make it if you change the red component, it makes it blue.
Yeah.
Yeah, no,
it's an RGB slider.
Yeah, you have to mix that crap around to get the color that you want. So I just turned blue all the way up and red all the way up and I got purple.
Yeah.
Wait, just put a little bit of red into purple. Now I see where the colors are.
Gary, now I know. I was wrong. I messed up. Now you're gone.
Is the soldier Optus reticle, is that for like, you know, reflex scope and stuff?
Think so.
Yeah, because the red's all the way up.
Like, I set my, like, personally, I like having green as my kill hit marker, red as my headshot, and then, like, fucking purple. Pink as my.
Why the hell do people never look at the minimap?
Marks. Because they are nards.
Wait, where's the hit indicator?
Yeah, hit markers are hit indicators.
Gary, now I know. I was wrong. I messed up. Now you're gone.
Whoa. God damn it. Oh, it was just a shoddy. Oh, this is very mean. Shorty 12 gauge.
Gary, now I know. I was wrong. I messed up. And now you're gone.
Me? I am, but I'm currently doing stuff.
Gary, now I know. I was wrong. I messed up.
I'm an NG because I'm cool like that and I like my T4.
Let me repair to you, nigger! What about?
Turns around the corner expecting a fight, turns out they're all dead.
Y'all doing what? Dude, there's a guy trying to get into our fucking spawn. Trying to camp our spawn. Well, I'm about to kill him because he's retarded.
Oh.
Map sends a charge and objective Bravo.
I just gotta feed my bones. Feed.
Let me see my scoreboard. What? What about the PTR?
They blow up the BTR!
Do you mean what by the BTR?
The charge and objective Bravo has been defused. We need to reset it.
Are you talking about the bomb? Is the bomb
really suave? There's a sniper in the back coming into Bravo.
coming up the stairs, guys.
Dude, someone's getting it. Someone's getting it. Whoever's still alive in our squad, someone's getting the...
No way!
If you would have shot him, that wouldn't happen.
Nigga, there was two of them.
Oh. If he didn't lay down, you were smart. Oh, wait. Alright. Why is... Oh, my gosh. Stop fucking camping on spawn, you asshole. I'm gonna go teabag him again, because, you know. Stop camping our spawn.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck, we have to do this in the next, like, 30 seconds. Oh wait, no, 8 minutes and 30 seconds. My bad, not really wrong. I'm stupid.
I'm Squidward.
Hey, soldier, where are you going?
Good driver. Going for Bravo.
Close to your position. Hostile enemy sniper.
Hang on, I'm going in with a Swagnum. You don't know what the Swagnum is? It's the Daedal. Grenade.
Ow.
Thanks.
Oh, we got this.
Okay, grenade. Boom.
So we would have gotten up there anyways. There's like barely one, anyone out there. We killed them anyways.
I'm still very confused as to what the BTR is, but okay.
It's a vehicle.
We all went positive, okay, so Freak went neutral, Agent went positive, I went positive, Purple went positive.
I was positive, but towards the end there, I just started throwing myself at the objective.
That's not really a smart idea,
Frank. I know, I was wrong, I messed up, now you're gone.
My fault! Uber. Do you guys see that name? The person at the top of the list currently? He's level 6, is like, my fault.
Mm-hmm. My fault, name. You're dead.
Oh.
That's what it was, yeah.
It's with let spec.
We're attacking again? Whatever. I'm fine with that.
That was useful.
I got your Freak.
I need healing!
Wow. Thank you. It would be useful, but no one's obligating me to. Marming. Charm. You wasted so much ammo. There was a dude in the house, and there was a dude to the left of you.
Snipers. He's changing position.
Got it.
I know exactly where he's camping. I know exactly. Why are they still camping there? Hey, yo. Up over here, there's fucking campers. Sniping campers. Oh my gosh, freaking.
Revive the slim dick, which I'll
revive. Revive you, agent. Dang it. Revive me, revive me. They're right there in front of you, in front of you. Never mind. Okay, we're killing these assholes. I we know we're a lot advanced, we're killing these fucking assholes. Because they still decide to camp inside of our fucking base. Get the fuck out of here, man.
They're the floor 20 thunder bikes.
Yeah, why can't no one kill these guys?
Well, I get three of them.
They're running away now.
Suck.
Fuck you.
Well, you hit
oh my gosh,
everything
more
except for what you're aiming at when you fucking hold down the trigger.
Fuck you.
Anyone have
dude,
an
dude, they're just around our base. I'm just gonna run around, take care of any freaking camping sniper.
Well, then drop it.
Anyone have an ammo pack?
I just dropped it.
Freak, how do you get the right shield, by the way?
It's with the China Rising DLC, or it may not be China Rising, it may be, a different one. I may be at, the Rug Addict.
Okay, all the camping snipers on our base are taken care of.
Things. Oh, he shot me with the Rex. Or not the Rex, the SW-140.
Gary, now I know why I messed up, and now I'm dead because I fucking didn't pay attention. I've been choked.
Be careful behind the behind the spot. He's coming around. He's going through that. He's going to revive someone. Okay.
Magnification.
What to be a motherfucker? Dude, they have our BTR. Who the? Oh my gosh. Who? Which one of our teammates was retarded enough to jump over our BTR? Which one?
On these vehicles.
Yeah, because now they're just gonna be able to come over here.
I don't drive attack vehicles like that ever.
Same.
Can someone blow that thing up, please?
I just prefer the people. Damn, engineer's hurt.
All right.
It's fine.
Don't worry. There's still a guy there. Don't try to revive me. Wait, make sure everything's dead before you revive me, okay? Oh my gosh. Dude, freaking, they're still inside our race. Dude, we need to take care of that fucking BTR. Okay, wait, you got it.
Vehicle condition is still 73, so.
I'm gonna redeploy, you know. Get out, C4 and blow his ass up. We'll get out our engineer. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Dude, they're just gonna... They jumped out. They just jumped out. There's still people inside of our base, too. There's still people in our base running around. There's a sniper camping on top of the freaking construction building. Dude, honestly, like, once we advance, our freaking spawn place should be, like, you know, red for the defenders, so that they can't camp us out of here. There's a guy over here. Oh, two blueberries died over here, dude.
Oh my god, when you're in a fucking close environment where like the walls are like not as echoey. Whenever the shit's more echoey than when you're out in the open.
Oh my gosh.
It's gonna sound so fucking loud.
Dude, they're all just wanting to come up and camp on the side of our base.
And walk past. Or spawn on me.
I'm here.
Really? And then there's
Let's
a sniper.
Just the bombs and then defend them.
Dude, they're just like have a line, and then like once they get the. Yeah, they're all just camping out above the freaking bombs. And not even worrying about like, you know, defending their bombs.
Into your position.
And they just stole one of our quads.
You have set the charge and objective Bravo.
Be careful, there might be a recon on that quad, because it is still one of ours. Same my C4 quad.
Enemy sniper east of your current location.
Really? Why are they just camping our base? This is getting freaking annoying. Also, it's kind of smart to camp the base because it
push up with
has
this.
Less people be able to get to the bombs. But it's still fucking annoying.
Well, yeah, but they're idiots because they're not defending the bombs.
I was going to say they're not defending the bombs, so we can just beat the objectives.
Alright.
You ready to this?
After this,
picking up on after this. Yeah.
You see, this game I'm actually doing good.
Like, this game's fun. It's just a toss-up between, who you're playing with.
God damn, I see where some camping snipers are.
After I don't play a game for a good while, it takes me, like, a couple games to refresh.
Yeah, to warm up.
LAV. It's vehicle condition is 62, so... Never mind, it's being repaired.
Oh god, that LAV.
The co-op missions pack.
Yeah, download all the packs and don't go into multiplayer at all. That is a big stress right there. Do not go into any multiplayer sessions.
Oh, I killed myself? Thanks
for
realism.
Is there a BTR
inside
of our spawn place? Did one of our teammates retard enough to jump out of the BTR again? Oh my gosh, why do they keep on jumping out? What the fuck is wrong with them?
I was wrong.
Yeah.
I messed up. Purple.
You gotta go. Yeah, download all the free ones.
I'm gonna drop you off at the bottom of A, and then you're gonna go, and then I'm gonna go to B, okay? Fuck.
We're doing it.
Freak, I hate you so much.
And what am I supposed to do about it? Ah, shut up!
Well, now they have a quad bike.
Got him.
It doesn't matter. Quad bike's not gonna do shit.
Yep. They tear down.
Undead, you know how to actually install them, right? You press manage game and then ready to install. after you install them on the Xbox 360 emulator, you need to press manage game, and then you need to quit your Red Dead after they're done installing, and then restart it.
Charge has been set on Objective Alpha.
Yeah, I'm gonna play some.
Also, have to remember not to play any multiplayer matches without us.
Yeah, do not go into an open lobby. Up.
Yeah, yeah, go into private. Yeah, do private match.
It'll screw up. It'll turn you invisible.
Yeah, because modders are dicks. Ruin the game.
Actually, I went to a monthly 60 and went to a modded lobby that just kept on giving me XP. But I didn't do anything. I just sat there, got XP.
Well, at least I blew it up before I died.
Oh, who's next one?
That's why I was almost maxed level.
I held him off in time. Me and you, freak. I'll watch that side, you watch that side.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh!
Yeah, we did
it! Dude! Right at the end! I don't know if you can see me, but the hill. That where those snipers just camping at, that it's each camp time going there. I just freaking RPG'd him. Just boop. That's why you don't camp.
Gary, I'm sorry I neglected you.
All the free ones.
Yeah. I apparently did the best in the lobby, baby. Carrying all y'all niggas on my back. Camel.